Hattiesburg police have issued an arrest warrant for an ongoing credit card theft investigation. The arrest warrant is for 24-year-old Skyla Nix of Hattiesburg. Police believe that Nix used a stolen credit card for purchases made in the 3100 block of Hardy Street on April 13th. If you have information on her whereabouts, contact the Hattiesburg Police Department or Metro Crime Stoppers at 601-582-STOP.